at the Island Waves Condominium in Ocean City, Maryland.
Hello, Mattyice0182.
Hey, Jeff. Hey, Jeff. It's a dollar elevator. I think it was built like a couple of years.
Yeah, maybe we can call it on the record. Button stays lit.
Let's go to 5.
What's the capacity? 3,500?
Yep.
That's a pretty big elevator.
2.
Yeah, it's not a bad elevator.
3. 4. And 5.
It's actually ahead of itself, almost like a Schindler.
Yeah. Innovation Universal was built, yeah.
I wonder if you can tell. This is... Oh, that's when it was expensive.
Ring the bell. Yep, I can see the ocean, all right.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this one actually goes from G to... Whoa, that was a glitch, I'm guessing. It goes from G to 1, not from G... Or it goes from G to 2, not from G to 1.
Yep, it makes more sense. There we are. Have you?
It's not a bad looking elevator, but...
Yeah, which is why Doc Kramer filmed that, yeah.
It's probably... It's probably 5 years old.
The capacity is 3,000 pounds.
GAO,
or why does it GAO elevation? Here we go.
And here we are at G.
Yep, all
of
our machines over there.
Yeah.
Hey,
that's going up to 2.
Alrighty then.
Pretty audible.